Good morning, it's Renee. I'm here today to do a little piecing of a file, and it's two files, and one is called Cuddly Bear Standing, and the other one is Cuddly Bear Sitting, and there are two files from Little Scraps of Heaven, and I've already inked them, so we'll just go ahead and get started, and I'll just get the pieces separated out. We'll start with the little bear that's sitting. And I'm going to use the scrapbook for I'm still doing some pages for that have pictures of both of my boys in them. And I have the title set as Buddies Always and Forever. Especially since that Cody's passed away. And I know that Bobby is really going to love the scrapbook. Excuse me. I have, you know how I usually have done my scrapbook pages that I, sorry for my inky fingers. I've always done my pages and I've had four by four pictures in them, which is fine, I guess, for maybe for if you go to a pumpkin place or I don't know, but I found from just doing these couple pages that four pictures are not near enough. And so I'm going to have to figure out a way to incorporate the paper piecings and still be able to have the pictures with all of the embellishments that I like to have in the pictures. So first thing I'm going to do away with is the little border outside the pictures, and I'm just going to mat the pictures, because that does take up a lot of, if you have more than four pictures, the matting takes up a lot of room. And these guys turned out a little bit bigger than I really wanted them. Their head is about 2.5 inches wide, and I'd only wanted them to be about 2 inches wide. And I thought I had measured that, but evidently I didn't measure very good. So they ended up being a little bigger. All the need to cut down on the photo mat sizes, because to add room for these guys. And these just have black teardrop eyes, and so that's how I kind of left them. Okay, so here's our little sitting guy, and we'll do this. Oh, we have to do this. Bow tie first, and then we'll do the other guy, and then we'll do the eyes last. this little guy is standing. Cut these pieces out with my Cameo 4 that I just got, and I'm telling you, I like it so much better than that Cricut 3, Explore 3, that I definitely will be taking my Cameo 4 when I go on to scraps and retreats. Because the software is the same kind. Downloading SVG files and working them in the software and printing them, and is almost just like shortcuts a lot, and So I'm really glad that I upgraded my Cameo. there are two bears, and now we'll just do the eyes. And do the eyelashes in the micron 03. This one you don't see as much since it's black on black. Pastel. just going to use a little magenta on him. Do some highlighting. And see how that little bit just highlights their faces. cheeks, didn't I? Here, and we'll repeat it over here. To do this side. I'm gonna use. Marine blue. And the blue does show up a lot better than the magenta. Try to use one side to put it on, one side to blend it out. I try to use the same side. Really great, but they have the hardest lids to get on. gonna put a little dew drops on their eyes and their bows. For just a little sparkle. I know this adds a little extra time to my videos. I should probably do this off camera. I try to glaze over almost all my eyes. It just, I think, just gives them a little bit of more realistic look to them because they're kind of shiny. there's our two bears. Cuddly bear standing, cuddly bear sitting, and they're from files from Little Scraps of Heaven. And I hope you like them. If you do, please hit that like button. And if you're new, please consider subscribing. And if you hit that bell, then you'll be notified anytime that I have a new video. And I just want to say thank you, and I'll be back in a couple days with a new video. Thanks. Have a great day. Bye.